favorite memory from high school is probably from last year, 11th grade, because I'm still in high school. I went to a baseball game with my tech class, my Career Line Tech Center class.
My favorite memory of high school would be my senior year cross country. My team went to the regional meet and we performed very well and we won the regional title, and I love to share that memory with my teammates, so I thought that was my favorite memory.
I think just making friends in general. I have a great group of friends right now and we have a lot of fun, and I think that the people I met here are probably my favorite memory of high school in general.
My favorite memory in high school is probably high school sports and my friend group, just hanging out with my friends. Good time.
It probably will be making my friends on the cheer team. Like, I've done cheer for 4 years now, and it's been a really great experience.
I think senior year can be the best year. If you don't overload yourself with classes and you just try to let go and have fun, then I think senior year can definitely be your best year.
I would say senior year would be the best year because it's very chill and you still have to work hard to see where you're going to college, but it's not as, it's more laid back.
Yeah, I'd say senior year is the best year. It's a little bit stressful at times because like college decisions and stuff, but it's definitely the easiest academically, which makes it more fun.
One class that I think people should take is physics. Make sure you get Mr. Hoover because he's just pretty relaxed and chill. He's a pretty awesome teacher.
I'd say broadcasting actually, which is kind of cliche, but it's definitely a fun class and it's laid back. So
one class I think everyone should take is probably some sort of art class or like music class.
High school football games is probably something I'm never gonna forget. They're just, it was a blast. It was really fun. East versus West games were always fun too. So
one moment in high school that I'll probably never forget was freshman year in my biology class. We cut open pigs. That was gross. That was like the grossest thing I've ever done.
I don't think that I can ever forget the totaled car on the path.
I'll probably never forget the moment when Brady Bush crashed into a tree in the parking lot.
Oh, one high school memory that I'll for sure never forget is, again, in cross country senior year. During one race, I lost one of my spikes or shoes with a mile to go left in the race. So I ran with one shoe on. It was very difficult, but I fought through it, and I still got a career PR that day, so I will never forget that.